Hi, it's Matthew Winters from the Pottawatomie Area Council with another Fireside Chat with Matt.
Today, I'm here to talk to you about free geofencing for your pack or troop this fall.
Geofencing is a great way to get information out about how to join your unit. Here's how it works. Everyone who drives into the geofenced area with their smartphone will be tagged when they exit the area.
The area can be any radius from 2 blocks to 20 miles.
Then they'll be sent a Join Scout 9 notice on their Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, YouTube, or Nextdoor account.
We'll set your geofence up to start 10 days before your Joint Scout night.
To make all this happen, here's what you do.
Make sure your pack information is up to date and your Apply Now button is active on beascout.org.
Turn in your Joint Scout night and geofencing request form at least 11 days before your event. Then schedule a scout talk at your school with your district executive.
Also, hold the Joint Scout night 1 week prior to your pack meeting.
And finally, make sure to collect all youth applications at the Joint Scout night. Don't let those things walk out the door.
Have a great Joint Scout night and be prepared for scouting.